All right, we are back with our North Island clearing run. We'll take over the AM-12 outpost next. Go ahead and this direction. Relic and a loot chest we're gonna grab. Some blue leaves while we're at it. Take this because there is a crocodile at the entrance to this thing right here. Right there. Tons of Komodo dragons around here. So that's our 29th relic. And one more. M12 is the next outpost. I really don't like this one. So much crap happening at the same time. See what I mean when we get there. It's just, it's unbelievable. This rock here, and got a whole boatload of dogs down here. There's three pirates in there. This is the one that usually is going to break my streak of undetecteds. The stupid dogs. All right, let's just start killing them. Sounds like this Komodo dragon over there. Go. They ran over that guy. That was lucky. Okay.
We will not give them nothing to be afraid of.
So I'm getting another rear path of the hunter here as well. Another memory card. Just give us 8. 10 we want. See what this rare path of the hunter is.
We're not done yet. Can you help out with
sniper from a rifle?
Bulletin board.
Right. We need a yellow-necked caster rifle. Should unlock the final health slot once that skill unlocks itself. Prerequisite force. Shoot every cassowary we see. They are nasty. There's one we want right there with the yellow neck. Sixth letter of the lost. Should have unlocked the okay, so we can have that now. We got everything except our rockets maxed out and our loot rucksack. Get that later. It is, the Tonto is now unlocked. I remember the next time we're in the outpost, we'll equip that. Fast travel back to here. Equip the tonneau and press on. Melee weapons. There it is, Japanese Tonto. Own the GL-94 as well, which is going to be important later on. Okay. We're ammoed up, armored up. Go ahead and head to the old mines. The vehicle spawned. Great. Have to hoof it for a while. Tough little outpost too. See, the rest of them are pretty tough. Do a knife throw takedown on these fools. The Jeep over there we can hop in as well. Pirates everywhere. This is really why you want to clear out all these outposts. Get those. Okay. Now. We've got a sniper right over here. Enhanced perception. Let's see what's going on. Come on, tag up.
I'm sick of this
sniper.
Island and everyone on it can burn in hell.
Guy's right over there. Can't tag him. Dogs are gone, which is good. There's that guy.
Charge!
We did it. Leopard in that cage, but we don't need a skin, so I'm gonna just leave it alone.
Nothing to be afraid of.
We're not done yet.
Alright, so that's our ninth memory card. One more required. Now, while we're in this area, do this trial. That'll give us 3 out of 6. Put a marker here so I don't miss the turn. Thank you. We're coming up to it here shortly. Grab these loot chests real quick. Frag me up. This is that's it. Actually, pretty fun. You're gonna do no such thing, sir. Look out! Gotta go flying. Almost beat my high score. Alright. That was a lot of fun. Alright, let's take a gander at a map here. Slowly getting there. Let's fast travel here and then go take on the Cradle Gas outpost. We're going to do that in the next run. As always, thanks for watching. Have a great evening. And